Coming May 4th to the 8 o'clock movies, a racist ex-Vietnam veteran who now is a police precinct commander in New York crusades to eliminate the gangs of Chinatown. Mickey Rourke and John Lone star in the broadcast television premiere of Year of the Dragon. We will return to tonight's feature after these messages.